Hi children, how are you today? Hope all are fine. So what are you doing at home? Simply watching the lessons and writing the notes and keeping aside? No, you have to study it. So you know that you received your 10 table also. So you know that you have to attend the exam. And this is a new format you are going to attend your exam. Okay, let's see what is the new format. Here, I'm here myself, Gigi. And I'm here to present the question pattern, how you are going to write the exam. Let's start. So we'll start with the first question. Identify the correct spelling of the given word. So here, four words are given. You have to identify the correct spelling. Turban, T-U-R-B-E-N-N, T-A-R-B-A-N. T-U-R-B-E-N and T-U-R-B-A-N. So what is the correct spelling? Yes, it is turban. What you have to do? You have to click this correct answer. You have to click the correct answer. See what teacher did here? The same way. Second question. Find the opposite of huge. You know what is the meaning of huge? It's big. So what is the opposite meaning of huge? Opposite is, here you have four options: giant, great, tiny, big. So see these three options. Giant, giant means that is the meaning of huge. Great also big. Big, that is same meaning comes. So what is the correct answer here? Tiny. What you have to do? You have to click on the button tiny here. Understood? So the first question answer is turban and second question answer is tiny. So we'll go to the third question. Pick out the correct past tense of self. You have to choose the correct past tense of self. Four options are here: solved, sell, buy, sell. Tell me what is the correct past tense of sell? Yes, it is solved. So you have to click this button, solved. So remember, you have to click only one answer. Don't take all the answers or don't click all the answers. You have to click only one answer, only one correct answer. So before clicking the answer, you can take your own time to think the answer. Clear? Don't give wrong answers. You have to give the right answers. Clear? Now we'll go to the fourth question. Give one word for a cunning act. So the meaning is a cunning act. You have to choose the correct one word. Four options are here: naughty, trick, funny, wise. So what is the correct answer? What is the meaning of cunning act? One word is trick. So you have to click trick. Clear? So we'll go to the next slide. Fifth question. The king gave the lady a dash to wear his cloth. So the king gave a particular time. So here four options are here: year, month, day, week. So the king gave the lady a dash to wear her clothes. Sorry, not his, her clothes. So the options are year, day, month, week. So what will be the answer? Year. The king gave the lady a year to wear her clothes. Next, sixth question. From the valley, the bird carried dash to the traders. So from the valley, you know what is a valley? A teacher taught you this chapter. So please remember the answer. From the valley, the bird carried dash to the traders. You can tell the answer. I know that I cannot hear you, but still you can tell the answer. From the valley, the bird carried dash to the traders. Four options are here: gold, Sinbad, diamonds, rocks. So you have to click how many answers? Only one answer. That should be correct answer. So what is the correct answer here? What the bird carried to the traders from the valleys? Diamonds. So you have to click diamonds. Clear? So we'll move on to the next question. Seventh question. Choose the correct word. So you have to choose the correct word. So if you get such questions, what you have to do? You have to check the spelling first. That's the important thing. You have to check the spelling first. J-U-S-T-E-R, jester. J-E-S-T-E-R, jester. J-E-Z-T-E-R and J-U-S-T-U-R. So what will be the correct spelling of jester? J-E-S-T-E-R. This is the correct spelling. So you have to click this. Okay? So we go to the next. At first, what did the poet think about summer in a village? At first, what did the poet think about summer in a village? I hope you studied this lesson or poem also. So just remember the answer, correct answer. What will be the correct answer? It's but first, what the poet think about the summer? He thought it's a boring one. So what is the answer? Boring. Okay, so you have to click the correct answer. What is the correct answer here? Boring. Okay, next we will move on to the next slide. Ninth question. The king was fond of Tenali Raman because why? Why king very much like Tenali Raman? Why? What is the reason? Because whether he was a poor man, intelligent, handsome, miser. So what will be the answer? Think about that story, Tenali Raman story. You know that. You like stories. So think about the story. And in that story, he is a what type of man? He is an intelligent man. So what will be the answer? The king was fond of Tenali Raman because he was an intelligent man. So we have to click intelligent here. Clear? So again and again, teacher is telling you have to click only one answer, and before clicking the answer, you have to think what will be the correct answer. 10th question. Give the past tense of pretend. So you have to choose the correct past tense of pretend. 4 options are here: pretended, pretends, pretending, and pretend itself. So you have to choose the correct answer. What will be the correct answer? I hope you have studied your notes and all. So what will be the correct answer? Pretended. So you have to click this, pretended. Clear? So up to this, we discussed 10 questions. So next, we are going to the next slide. 11th question. Choose the correct one word for large or, just a minute. Okay. Large or thick piece of something. Choose the correct one word for large or thick piece of something. So this is the question. Large or thick piece of something. What is the one word for this? That is chunk. What is the answer? Chunk. So you have to click on it. Understood? Now 12th question. Find out the opposite of beautiful. The word is beautiful here. Find out the opposite of the word beautiful. What is opposite of beautiful? Beautiful means what? Looking very pretty. So what will be the answer? Answer is ugly. So what is the opposite of beautiful? Ugly. Clear? Okay. Any doubt? Okay, we'll go to the next. 13th question. Which of these is the proper noun? So here, 4 options are here. From this, one is a proper noun. So which of these is a proper noun? What is a proper noun? The name of a particular person, name of a particular city, name of a particular book. All these are proper nouns. And proper noun starts with a capital letter also. So if you learn those rules, so what will be the answer? Which of these is a proper noun? 4 options. And see, flower, school, bird. So what will be the correct answer? And C. And C is the correct answer. So you will click on it. Clear? Now 14th. Question number 14. Pick out a common noun. So first we checked about the proper noun. The next question about the common noun. Pick out a common noun. Love, Ria, mother, Tom. So you know what is a proper noun. So definitely you know what is a common noun also. So what is a common noun here? Love, Ria, mother, Tom. What is the common noun here? Mother. Mother is the common noun. So you will click on it. Okay. Next question. 15. An elephant lived near Dash River Kaveri. An elephant lived near dash river Kaveri. So you have to choose the correct article here. Options are given: a, the, and to. So what will be the answer? Teacher taught you what is an article, how to use the article, how to apply article. So you know that what will be the answer. What is the answer here? The river Kaveri tells about a particular river. So the river Kaveri, the will be the correct answer. So I told you again and again, I'm reminding you, please take your own time to click the answer. Okay, you have to think about the answer, then you have to click on it. It's a new method of examination, so please be very careful before doing the answers. Pick 16th question, number 16. Pick out the plural form of book. We have to write the plural form of book. Booked, books, booking, book. So what will the plural form? Singular means one, plural means more than one. So what will be the answer? Books. Books will be the answer. You have to click on it. Clear? Okay. We'll move on to the next slide. 17. Question number 17. Dash and dash walk to the park. Pick out the correct proper noun. Here also the same question. Correct proper noun. So I told you proper noun starts with a capital letter and with the name of a particular person also. So dash and dash walk to the park. Four options are here: Sam and Tom, April and May, car and bus, girl and boy. So you can ask a question. Teacher, here Sam and Tom is capital letter and April and May is also capital letter. But do you think the question? Just remember the question. Dash and dash walked to the park. So definitely April and May cannot walk because it's the name of a month. Name of months. So car and bus cannot walk to the park. And you can say girl and boy can walk to the park. But you have to pick out the correct proper nouns. Girl and boy is not a proper noun. Girl and boy is a common noun. So what will be the answer? Sam and Tom. So you have to click on it. Clear? Next question. Which is the plural form of leaf? So plural means more than one. Singular means one. So which is the plural form of leaf? Leaf, leaves, leaves, leaved. So what will be the correct answer? Leaves. So you have to click on the correct answer. Clear? So read the question two times before answering the 19th question. Dash needs special attention and care. Fill in the blanks with the correct plural form. So here the answer is there, but you have to choose the plural form of that answer. Dash needs special attention and care. Fill in the blanks with the correct plural form. Four options are here: baby, babe, babies, babies. So all this pronunciation may be the same, but you have to check the spelling also. So what will be the correct plural form of this question? Babies, b-a-b-i-e-s. Clear? Now 20, question number 20. A dash of buffaloes are coming down the hill. Pick out the correct collective noun. So dash of buffaloes. So you have to pick out the correct collective noun of this. A dash of buffaloes. Four options are here: bright, choir, herd, fleet. So you know what is a collective noun. Teacher taught you and you received the notes also. So you know what is a collective noun. So what will be the answer? Dash of buffaloes. Herd of buffaloes. So you have to click on it. Herd of buffaloes. You have to click only one answer. Clear? Next. What is the collective noun for singers? Four options are here. What is the collective noun for singers? Choir of singers, bunch of singers, school of singers, army of singers. What will be the answer? Just think about it. Think about the collective nouns. What teacher taught you in this classroom? And what about the notes? You have copied the notes in the notebook also. So think about the answer. Choir of singers, school of singers, bunch of singers, army of singers. What will be the answer? What is the collective noun for singers? It is choir of singers. So you have to click on it. Clear? Next, 22. Pick out the correct plural form of wolf. So you have to write the correct plural form of wolf. Four options are here: wolf, wolves, wolves, wolves. All these are pronunciation will be the same, but you have to check on the spelling also. See here the spelling W-O-L-F, wolf, the same. W-O-L-F, yes. W-O-L-V-E-S, W-O-L-F-E-S. So what will be the correct answer? What is the plural form of wolf? Wolves, W-O-L-V-E-S. This will be the correct form. Clear? So move on to the next slide. Can I borrow your dash? I have to cut this cloth. Pick out the correct plural noun to fill in the blanks. So the answer is here, but you have to choose the correct plural noun. Can I borrow your dash? I have to cut this cloth. So here the answers are given. Answer is given. You have to choose the correct answer from this. Glass, glasses, glazier, glassy. So what will be the answer? Can I borrow your dash? I have to cut this cloth. That means I cannot see properly, so I want to cut this cloth. So can I borrow your glass or glasses? Plural form. What is the plural form? Glasses. So you have to write glasses here. Clear? Next question. 24. Question number. Dash water his plants every day. Who water his plants every day? Fill in the blanks with correct proper noun. Again, proper noun. So Dash water his plants every day. So you have to fill in the blanks with correct proper noun. Plants, water, Tom, boy. As I said, proper noun starts with a capital letter. It's the name of a particular person, particular boy, particular girl. So what will be the answer then? Who water his plants every day? Tom water his plants every day. So that is the correct answer. You have to click on it. Clear? We'll go to the last slide. Question number 25. A dash of ships arrived at the harbor. Fill in the blanks with the correct collective noun. So four options are here. You have to choose only one answer. Dash of ships arrived at the harbor. So you have to choose the correct collective noun of ship. What is the correct collective noun for ship? Herd, fleet, choir, flock. So what will be the correct collective noun for ship? It is fleet. A fleet of ships arrived at the harbor. So this is the answer. Clear? So here finished your question pattern. See, as I discussed, here I have present to you 25 questions. So that means for the exam also you will get 25 questions like this. Four options will be there. You have to click on the correct option. Clear? So don't be confused. Look at all the questions thoroughly. Read two times. Think about the answer. Then click on the correct answer. Only one answer you can choose it. Understood? So what we started from question number 1. Then I click the correct answer. 2. Like that, teacher discussed here 25 questions. So in exam also you will get 25 questions. You have to click the correct answers. Clear? Four options will be there. So read the question thoroughly and think about the answer, then click the correct answer. Understood? So dear children, this is your revision pattern. You will get this pattern through the notes also. So hope you all are understood this. Now, all the best for your exam. Write your exam well. Thank you. God bless you.